I'm sad about the whole development. Yesterday, Admiral Joshi met me personally, and he handed over a letter, and he's requested me to accept this letter and with immediate effect. And he has suggested till final arrangement is taken, appoint the present vice chief, Vice Admiral Dhawan, as officiating naval chief. So he was very much disturbed by the whole development. He's a very fine human being and a very good admiral. He was totally upset about the whole development. So he requested me, he would like to take the whole responsibility. So he requested me to take his resignation and with immediate effect.
So why did you accept it?
No. So that was his request. I consulted everybody. I met PM also. Ultimately, we took a decision to accept the resignation. I am very sad about it.